Cockles and Mussels. Now we're going to start by playing the right hand an octave higher. And our chords, instead of being triads, three note chords, we're going to make them four note chords. Notice the fingering, 5, 3, 2, 1. Now I'm going to go 1, 2, and then on the repeat of the C, my thumb goes over. And now my hand will be able to stay in position the entire time. Here I probably just play the C chord. Now, as for hand position, a lot of beginners kind of play like this. Their fingers bent in this fashion here. And what I'm suggesting is that we try to keep a straight line down the arm from the playing finger. So you can see that's pretty straight. And as I go to the second finger and subsequent fingers, I move my wrist a little bit. Straight. That was all pretty straight. Straight down. Nothing like this. So you can see my thumb is going to be, having to pivot.